It's about making those choices. It's about being comfortable making those choices. You've got to be comfortable making those choices, and then you, because you made that choice and you made that decision, you had an opportunity at the same time to convince your mind. Right? So as they say, after every stimuli, you have to give a response, and there is a space for making that decision. So if you made the decision, then why regret it? So it's as simple as that. So it's about making those choices, being comfortable with those choices, and then giving it.
So is it very difficult for women, as it can be easier for men, in a Michelin in the system?
I would like to women answer that more than I would want to.
I'd like very much a preemptive answer that, that question, that in my current role, it was interesting to see how women looked at a new or a higher opportunity as opposed to men. Did men all, and how did they look at, when a new role came up, in another location, how the way women answer is, fine, it's a life statement. They said that, I'm not open to moving out of this location. But a man would approach saying that, I'm not open to moving out of this location for the next year and a half. And look at it. Next time around, when we were talking about roles, he said, that gentleman said, year and a half, 1 year down the line, I think another 6 months will be mobile, and that role is